outline and clarify that there is no money which is missing. The only challenge which they had when they were auditing is the system, that they could not pick up from the system two different systems between what is used by Auditor General and the SABC. But there's no misuse of money or money which cannot be traced and so on.